All the week we have been here in Flims. Every day I have been connecting to the different lines, getting to know the rhythm of their movement and the feelings that I have with those rhythms. And after many days of being part of this movement of waterlining and all the flow of water that's just right down of you, you realize that you are free to go and to transform into the next part of the flow of yourself. It's beautiful to be part of this co-creation, co-growing, co-evolution. We feel like we're all part of the same network, even if we are from very far places. The drone and we go very, very far, we'll see that we look just like a huge sail. So I think it's a win-win for everyone that's part of this. For the tourists that are walking here, they can receive the experience of slacklining for free and with high quality. That's an amazing possibility for us, for our community. I feel that I belong here and I'm really glad to invite new people to be part of this huge international cell that's become the art of the balance.
Thank you.